this question, we are assigned to the task to determine the changes that has a negative delta S.